Sandy.
We can see that life has changed for these two individuals. They suffered cardiovascular diseases, namely, stroke and heart attack respectively. Risk factors of cardiovascular diseases are tobacco, diet, physical activity, body weight, psychosocial factors. Therefore, if you do not want to end up like these individuals, avoid or quit tobacco use, or reduce the amount smoked. Eat healthy food. Be physically active. Maintain a healthy body weight. Avoid anxiety, depression, social isolation, and stressful conditions at home and at work. Do regular health screening. If you like this video, please share. You might be saving someone's life. Thanks for watching.